Hi friends, good morning. This is Jasmine again with a brand new video. The time is 2:30 midnight and you might be thinking why I'm still awake. It's because I'm traveling to India and my flight is at 5:30, so I'll have to reach airport by at least 3 o'clock. So it takes hardly 15 to 20 minutes from my place to the airport, to the Changi International Airport. So yeah, I'll be showing you hereafter everything what I'm going to do in India, and many food videos are upcoming, and if I shop few things, then I'll be showing you what all I'm gonna shop there in India. And if I reach on time, then I'll be showing you Changi Airport as well, because it's really beautiful and it's the best, one of the best airports in the world. So yeah, let's travel to India. Hey friends, I just reached Changi Airport and I need to go to the immigration to take my boarding pass. And I have lots of luggage to check in as well. You can see I have a backpack and I have a big bag here, because India trips are always like that. So once I get my boarding pass, then I'll catch you guys and show you the airport. It's already like my sleeping time and I'm damn lazy. And this is my handbag. Alcohol shop here. Let me show you, this alcohol shop is insane and it's awesome. I think people who love drinks is like, this is like a heaven. Let me show you a glimpse of this. It's beautiful. So friends, I'm just waiting because the gates are not yet open. So I'm just waiting for the gates to open. And you can see the view is so beautiful around here. There's so much of decoration in the airport. And I have this bad habit when I'm traveling. I don't feel sleepy because I have this phobia. That I tend to forget things, and I keep checking my checklist and keep reminding myself
to take all the things because I tend to forget, and finally I still forget things. And also I can't skip sleep because skipping sleep is like punishment for me. So yeah, that's what I'm just like waiting for the gates to open. So now the time here is 3:45, so I'm just waiting for the gates to open so that I can go and sleep on the flight. I'm trying not to sleep here so that I can sleep for 4.5 hours, and I'm fresh again when I reach Bangalore.
And also I've seen many vloggers here at Changi Airport, because Changi Airport is not like other airports where you cannot enter. Here you can enter till the immigration, that means near the security, and you can just loaf around, you can stroll around in the airport and check out things, and you can take many pictures around because everything is so beautiful here. So yeah, the airport is really beautiful, and Terminal 3 is said to be the most beautiful airport. It's the most beautiful terminal because compared to Terminal 2, right now I'm at Terminal 2. Compared to Terminal 2, Terminal 3 is the best. So I would recommend you, if you have a layover or something from Singapore here, then you should definitely try this and you should check out the whole airport. And I'm so sleepy and I just want to go and sleep now in the flight. I think this is the first time I'm vlogging when I'm so sleepy, so I'm just hoping I don't sleep here before I get into the flight. Yeah, so let's see how it's going to go.